I am Terronne Cuthrell, a senior accounting major here at Fayetteville State University, and I found myself at FSU after a previous school I was interested in didn't give me enough financial aid. I called FSU about 2 weeks before school started, and literally everyone at financial aid helped to ensure that I got enough aid as well as housing and time enough to move in before freshman week started. I've actually had a number of instructors who have ensured that I was staying engaged in my schoolwork, both on the leadership as well as academic side. One instructor particularly in the accounting program has really helped me to understand the importance of discipline when it comes to my coursework, as well as, or more importantly, with online courses. And so I owe a lot to her for that. One of the biggest benefits of being a Bronco is a family-oriented environment. They definitely married the idea of family and academics and HBCUs as a whole. I feel like when you come to FSU, you're not going to feel like yet another number, yet another seat filler. You are definitely a part of the Bronco family, and that is the Bronco way. I am proud to be a Bronco because I can see the growth in my university from freshman year to now, both physically as well as, you know, things that we can see behind the scenes. I can definitely see that we are definitely making strides to becoming a bigger, better, more thriving university, and I'm happy to be a part of that and just be yet another contributor to what is Fayetteville State.